总有一些内部人在被警察拦停的时候会亮出自己的证件，意思就是都是自己人，放我走吧。亮证这种事情啊，在有些地方可能好使，但是在有些地方是真不好使。在今天这个视频中又出现了一位亮证的女士。事情发生在美国的伊利诺伊州，时间是2021年1月3日，一名宪警在巡逻的时候发现了一辆超速的车子，于是立刻将这辆车子拦停，却没想到车内的女士直接亮出了证件，人家可是一名警探啊。我们先来看看执法记录仪的画面。
Hello, are you okay? Pretty good. Why are you going so fast? You know how fast you were going?
How fast?
Well, I asked you, ma'am. How fast were you going? Well, I asked you that question, ma'am. How fast were you going? I don't need that. I just need you to answer my question, please. You know how fast you were going? Okay, that has nothing to do with the situation. Do you know how fast you were going, ma'am? Huh?
What are you doing?
That's not what I asked, ma'am. Do you know how fast you were going? Okay, well, you're doing 57 miles an hour, and it's 45 over here, so that's why I'm making contact with you, okay?
57 and 45.
Yes, ma'am.Can I get your driver's license proof of insurance, please? I need your driver's license proof of insurance, please.
But you see this.
I need your driver's license proof of insurance, please. I don't care that you're a detective. I need your driver's license proof of insurance, please.
女士一直在亮自己的警徽，不停地暗示自己的身份。这边的警察却完全不在乎，他只在乎你超车的速度。至于你的警徽，跟本事件无关。接下来，女士看似在找文件给警察，但实际上还是一直在拖延。她十有八九是酒驾了。
Really what? Can I get your driver's license proof of insurance, please? I can't hear you, ma'am.
I said I'm hearing that.
Okay.
That's my privilege.
What'd you say?
Nothing.
Okay.
There's my...
Thank you. Do you still stay in Kingston, ma'am?
Yes, sir.
Oh, okay. Alright. I'm guessing you're heading home? I'm sorry?
Yes.
Okay. Have you had anything to drink today? Any medications or anything like that? Okay. Because there's a...delay in a lot of things when I'm asking you questions. I'm not doing anything out of the norm, okay? Okay. So, again, have you had any medications or anything like that?
No,
okay. So why is there a delay when I ask you questions, when you're grabbing things and stuff like that? Don't stop me. I'm asking you a serious question here. Are you going to answer the question? You're not going to answer your question.
警察问女士有没有喝酒，女士说没有。其实刚拦停他的时候，警察凭自己的经验一眼就能看出来女士喝了酒。接下来警察要求女士下车，女士反问为什么，警察说因为我是执法人员，你作为警探还不明白吗？警察反复要求了很多次，女士才极不情愿地下了车。
All right, I have some concerns, okay? You're drunk. Regardless if you want to admit that or not, you as a cop should know you shouldn't be doing this crap, okay?You understand why I'm a little aggravated, right? You've probably been doing this way longer than I have. Okay? I stopped you from doing 57 miles an hour to 45. As soon as I come up to the vehicle, I know you're intoxicated, regardless if you admit it or not.
57.
Yes, ma'am. It's locked on my radar.
接下来警察要让女士做现场清醒度测试，就是那一套动作啊，但女士拒绝了，这一测试不就露馅了吗？关于拒绝测试这种事情，我们之前也说过很多次了。美国公民可以拒绝接受现场清醒度测试以及吹酒精检测仪的测试，法律对此也没有强行规定。但是拒绝测试并不代表就能逃掉，警察依然可以逮捕对方，警察可以通过其他的证据来确定是否喝了酒，比如说言行举止是否正常，身上有没有酒味等。现在女士就拒绝接受测试，所以警察直接将她逮捕。虽然我没有查到女士的处罚结果，但是在伊利诺伊州，如果拒绝接受酒精检测仪的呼气测试，那么将会被吊销驾照。反正这位女警探是肯定逃脱不了责任。当然这位女警探的行为也引起了网友们的不满， 很多网友表示，你这个警徽亮的不是时候啊，你应该在公民遇到困难的时候亮出警徽，问一句你需要我的帮助吗，而不是自己犯了错被警察抓的时候亮出警徽说嘿自己人放我走吧，这种做法是行不通的。好了，本期的视频就到这里了，感谢观看。